His own design. He made this door himself.
Boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. But when I think about Baldur and Freya...
Ymir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched, not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it, precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. But back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again... find it.
I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved. Something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection, so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Hey, let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with drawbore. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this.
Downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive. Reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
Figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Here's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother. Those round doors seem to mirror the ones above.
I see something up there.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. Maybe inside.
Huh. Right next to the Yodanon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Yes, sir! Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach the whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unequivocal. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Again with the death traps. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Oh,
to do what you do, brother.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Thank you.
tough fight.
Just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Atreus, to me!
Coming!
Brothers, I know what I promised. But in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
A climb, you say?
Aye, by the statues.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the trio came down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Boy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. great out Dumbler's others. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the Panawidon's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.